Hey guys, it's Cola. So just a couple quick messages before we get started. For one, my calendar is closed in November the 1st, 2019. It will not open again until January the 6th, 2020. So if you guys want to get your bookings, now's the time. If you guys want to buy something from my store, now's the time. You will not have this option after November the 1st. Okay, second thing, we are very close to 20K. So whatever week we hit 20K, whether it's this week or next week, we will be doing the live drawing for the 20K giveaway. If you guys want to be entered into the 20K giveaway, all you have to do is share my channel to your social media page, either tag me in it, send me a screenshot, some way let me know that you've done it so I can put you into the raffle for that. Some of the prizes for that, we have the Rider-Waite Tarot Deck. This is brand new. You guys hear the wrap, the paper on top, never been opened, the cellophane. This is the Goddess Guidance Tarot Deck, never been opened. I'll also be giving you a crash course on how to read the tarot, and I'll be giving you a gift box with some manifestation tools as well. So if you guys are interested in that, make sure that you guys share my YouTube channel. Make sure that you guys tag me in, let me know. Calendar will be closed on November 1st. It will not open again until June the 6th, 2020 to be exact. So if you guys want to get your readings in, now is the time. I will not be taking any new clients in. I will not be taking any new bookings in after November the 1st, 2019. So this is all I got, y'all. Peace. Hey, guys. All right. So this is for my fire signs. Let's see what messages we have. I will be turned this way slightly because I have a mic right here. And my other mic had too much feedback, and I noticed yesterday, and I don't like that. So, try to make sure y'all can hear me. Let's see what messages we have for Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo, Sun, Rising, and Venus. This is for Wednesday, October the 23rd, 2019. What messages do we have? So, let's see what messages we have for Sagittarius, Sun, Rising, and Venus. What messages do we have for Sagittarius? What messages do we have? All right, Sagittarius, we have Goddess of Oneness. It says, someone you love is thinking fondly of you at the moment. Okay, Sagittarius. What messages do we have for Aries? Sun, Rising, Venus. Messages for Aries. All right, Aries, we have the Angel of Support. It says, universe has heard your silent call for help. All right. What messages do we have for Leo? Sun, Rising, and Venus. Messages, guidance for Leo. Messages, guidance for Leo. Sun. 333 on my clock. So what messages do we have for Leo? All right, two. Whew. What messages do we have for Leo? There we go. So we have the Angel of Prayer. It says, ask the universe and the angels for help and guidance. The underlying message we have is the Angel of Families. It says, the angels surround both you and your family at the moment. All right, so let's see what messages we have. I think that was at the, I don't know if that was the underlying, I think it was the underlying energy for my air signs, but I'm not sure, so don't quote me on that. I can't remember. All right, so let's see what messages we have. This is for Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo, Sun, Rising, Venus. This is for Wednesday, October the 23rd, 2019. What messages, what guidance do we have for Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo, Sun, Rising, Venus? Wednesday, October the 23rd. 2019, what messages, what guidance do we have? Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. This is for Wednesday, October 23rd, 2019. Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. This is for Wednesday, October 23rd, 2019. Alright, so the underlying message, Five of Swords, shit. Conflicts in your head. I'm gonna say you in your head. That is changes within your thoughts. I do feel like for some of you guys, you could be questioning your motives. You could be questioning someone else's motives. I feel like in the past, there may have been someone who had a bag of tricks. And, you know, you may be reassessing that now. Lover's card here, I feel like there's a decision. Now, some of you guys, you could be in a space of maybe before having mental conflict about making a decision. But the decision is here. Four of Swords here. I feel like you could be inside of yourself. Now, there's some anxiety about this. Nine Swords. So, if you do have a decision to make, you do have some anxiety. Y'all don't. My hands shake. So, if you guys see my hands shaking, it is what it is. I'm good, I think. Knight of Wands here. I do feel like there could be some impulsive actions. This is in your surrounding energy. So, you could be moving fairly quickly towards something. Nine of Wands here. Really having, finding strength. You're thinking about, you're having courage. So this is in your subconscious. You found your courage to make a decision here. You did not. You need to find the courage to make a decision. You're in suspension. Emperor. So you're in suspension. Why? Why are you in suspension? What was it yesterday? So you're in suspension. I feel like you do need to make a decision about something. I feel like you need to. This is Aries energy here. So I feel like you're wrapped up within your own thoughts with the Eight of Swords under here. I do feel like there's an opportunity here, and I feel like you're imbalanced about that. You're wrapped up in your thoughts a little bit. So why is this Lover's card here? You don't trust yourself. You can't trust nobody else. You can trust your damn self. Trust what you want. Lovers here. Why is this Lovers here? So we have the Three of Cups here with the Six of Pentacles and the Ace of Cups. Yes. So some of you guys, in the past, there may have been some imbalances within the situation. I got Four of Cups here. So you may have either missed this opportunity in the past, or for some of you guys, this could have been Lovers, Three of Cups. You could have been in a third party in the past about a situation. There could be an opportunity now, and you could be in the space of wanting to see if it is balanced. For some of you guys, you could be dealing with the masculine energy, and you may not trust them, so you may want to sit in suspension a little bit so you can really see if maybe their intentions are right. Magician here, for some of you guys, there may have been manipulation in the past. You could have manifested this in and really needed to find the strength to be persistent and moving forward. But there is a suspension that is happening. So Four of Swords here. Why is this Four of Swords here? And Lovers is Gemini. Why is this Four of Swords here? Seven of Cups here. So you're very much inside of yourself because you're confused, or you were confused. You were confused. There was a lack. Someone was resisting. I feel like seven, two sevens here. The choice, you're choosing to really go within yourself to really contemplate about this situation because Five Pentacles, there was a lack previously within this relationship. And I do feel with the Knight of Cups, there may be an offer that has came in. So you're very much like, do I trust this offer? And the offer may come in as impulsively as sex. So you're just like, oh, let's kind of pump the brakes a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Knight of Wands here. Why is this Knight of Wands? Knight of Wands could also represent sex. Let's see why this Knight of Wands is up here. Why is this Knight of Wands here? Why is this Knight of Wands here? Somebody could also be wanting to move really fast, and you're just like, let's kind of take our time. Yeah, because there's some conflictions here. Someone feels interfered. Someone also feels like sex is an interference. Five of Swords here. Maybe in the past, there was an interference here. Page of Pentacles. Someone didn't see the value of this situation. Maybe took their time. Yeah, so someone wasn't confident about taking a leap of faith moving forward, kind of took their time, drug something out. So now that there's someone, now that this person is wanting to come in, you're just kind of in a space of not trusting, of really kind of having anxiety about whether or not do I go for this or do I just stay or what do I do? You're conflicted. But the confliction or the mental conflict that you have, the changes in the I guess in the way that you guys are communicating is causing you to kind of feel interfered. It's causing you to kind of not trust. You're not trusting your own ability to see clearly in this. And I feel like you're questioning someone's motives. So Nine of Wands, why is this not yet? This is most definitely a questionable motives. Someone's questioning some motives. All right, so Nine of Wands. Why is this Nine of Wands here? Why is this Nine of Wands here? We have four. These keep coming out. These keep coming out. Somebody's holding on to a cycle. But in the past, you were holding on. Nine of Wands, I feel like you're overcoming that. Five of Wands here because there was a fight. There was some conflict. Someone's taking a leap of faith. Really finding the courage to overcome their own emotional baggage. Being stuck emotionally. Someone was stuck emotionally. Someone's wanting to move on the right path. Could be dealing with an Aquarius. Could be dealing with an Aquarius. I see an Aquarius or a Gemini here. I feel like someone's completing the cycle. Now, you could be completing the cycle with an Aquarius. But 444, if I feel like there's someone is overcoming a cycle. Earth signs completed the cycle. Someone's overcoming the cycle. But there is still this stuck energy. 444 with the hangman. This is very much stuck energy. This is kind of being stuck, being persistent and being stuck. So you could be making it now for some of you guys. Hold on one second. I'm sorry. There we go. Now for some of you guys, you could be in a space of really being persistent and retreating from a situation. I got all the fours out here. The Four of Wands, the Four of Swords, the Four of Pentacles, and the Four of Wands, the Four of Cups, the Four of Swords, and the Four of Pentacles. So I feel like for some of you guys, you're very much standing your ground with the situation. I feel like you retreated from a situation, could have been dealing with someone new, and maybe you decided to put yourself in suspension because you see this from a different perspective. Maybe you see that moving forward. Now, for some of you guys, and I'm going to be real with you, you're kind of gaining control of yourself because you don't trust a situation. There is a lack of trust. There is a lack of, there's questionable motives. Someone could be coming in fairly quickly to you. You could not trust them. You could be feeling like they're wanting to keep you interfered or keep you stuck. And I do feel like that's yes, because Emperor, Eight of Swords, someone, this is stuck energy as well. The Emperor is a four. The eight is four to the second power, which is, you know, someone's going to keep you stuck. So I do feel like for some of you guys, the resistance you have or the overcoming of a situation is in the right vibration. You may be conflicted with this person. Y'all may be going back and forth arguing, but I feel like you're seeing this from a different perspective. You know what you want. So you're making a decision to go toward maybe an opportunity that you missed before, wanting to bounce it out, something that you manifested with this Knight of Wands. I feel like someone was offering sex or there was sex involved into a situation and you're feeling like that could have been a trap. So you're not wanting to get into that. I feel like the retreating from something is right. So hanging man here. Why is this hanging man here? I feel like you're fighting for your own stability, for your own freedom. Why is this hanging man here? Nine of Wands, finding your strength. Yes. Some of you guys, and I'm going to be real with you, your strength is yourself, because this was a sexual type of energy, and I feel like maybe before it was a choice that you could have given into, but you're learning from your previous mistakes. You're learning, this is a leveling up. You're learning from previous mistakes. You're overcoming your mistakes of the past. You're overcoming whatever situations that caused you to feel trapped and have anxiety in the past. You're learning from your mistakes. Nine of Wands, Lover's Card, overcoming the situation here. Hangman here, seeing it from a different perspective. Knight of Cups, you're moving toward happiness. You realize that whatever situation that you were dealing with, it wasn't worth it. You guys might be dealing with an air sign. Check out the air sign reading. But you're most definitely learning from your previous mistakes. This is good. This is really good. Not moving quickly or fast into anything. You're like, nah, take my time. So let's see what messages we have moving forward. What did I put? Hold on, it's my mama. All right, y'all. So let me, what messages do we have for Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo moving forward? Give me guidance for Sagittarius moving forward. Give me guidance. We got strength. So Sagittarius, you are needed to find your strength. And I feel like for some of you guys, if you're overcoming a situation that maybe you were a part of before sexually, you're finding your strength to overcome that because you've learned your lesson. You're not going to be trapped by anyone. Unnecessary fear. Overcoming that fear. What messages do we have for Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus? Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. What messages do we have for Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus? All right, Aries. We have acceptance and equality. Ladies de los Muertes. So some of you guys, something has ended, and you're accepting that. I feel like whatever was hidden is ended, and you're moving toward eternal love, which is good. What messages do we have for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus? Messages, guidance. What messages, guidance, do we have for Leo? So Leo, we have midnight, and we have illumination. So whatever was in the dark is being illuminated. You're in your most magical hour of all right now, and there is going to be light shed. Ooh. Still, unnecessary fear. So fire signs, you need to get rid of that unnecessary fear. You're learning from previous mistakes, and you're making the right decisions. Y'all.